for the 5 and 2 or 4 and 3? We'll try in the condition, let's say.
4 leg.
Oh, 4 and 3.
4 and 2.
Oh, 4 and 2. Jacket, some sort of blanket tent. Bring them both over here, so I can pick them up when they're ready.
That's a good idea. Good thinking.
Thank you.
out. We need to run through those plays on the fourth. Those plays we've been doing now. Fit for the game plan.
Now make sure, Jenny, get deeper, get deeper.
Make sure we go through the game plan on that fourth. Watch it, Taylor.
Rob's still keeping him on.
I can't see Rob taking off.
Oh.
Shot, Dylan.
Good drive, get all the way up. let them come in because you're inside and cover them. Just don't let them go on the outside. You just stay out of people. And everyone's got to get off the line now, even if it's a walk. Even here. Everyone's just got to get up. So if you meet them halfway, they'll be easier to stop.
But if you let them go,
yeah. If you let them run at you, they're just going to gain power. One half. So you chop the legs.